stressful things in life that we facing. We all need. It's the pain inside my soul and it's aching. We all need a ventilation. It's the ventilation that we all need to help the youth succeed. It's the ventilation that we all need to help the youth succeed. We got bigger things to think about instead of being stressed out on a material route. Disrespecting hip-hop, manifesting the wrong stormy. Your petty rhymes just bore me. J-U-S and fight dogs, staying calm in the game where everybody trying to arm strong. We just stay the remainder and understand knowledge and wisdom. Set our mind out of victims. The ventilation is what we all need. Why they try to trap us in prison on these streets? It's the stressful things in life that we're facing. We all need. It's the pain inside my soul and it's aching. We all need a ventilation. A ventilation is what we all need to help the youth succeed. It's the ventilation that we all need to help the youth succeed.
One time, yo.
Yo, come on, yo, come on, yo, come on, yo.
Yo, you know what?
Come on, yo.
I might not always say the right thing, but I say what the fuck I feel. On the real, what the deal?
Yo, come on.
You know what I mean? World's greatest five-footer, back up in your shit. Check it. Let me ask you. Who these cats looking panani-ish? For those who don't understand, that's some vagina shit. I think I'm more show. Tell me what you're dealing with. Niggas rhymes be watered down like porn star glitterous. It's so ridiculous. You're sounding hideous.
Come on.
Talking tough, but be dressing on some wussy shit. Tight see-through shirt on some hard nipple shit. Fake Versace shades while all up in the club and shit. Fake Rolex that'll change the color of your arm and shit. Sports bras, halter tops, what the fuck is this? Dudes be rubled out just to sell some record shit. They wanna be voice of the street, you see this bullshit? Wait, if you gon' half step in hip hop, you need to stop. This here remains in the street, play push, you getting fucked. Go ahead, play yourself with them hoe like hooks. Sing ballads if it's all about the Maxwell look. Mac makeup with a pair while you're looking your cube. FUBU suit with Steve Madden boots, make me wanna puke. Fat farm shorts with a garter belt, looking like a whore. Or a purple bandana cause it matches your short. Now tell me what you rhyming for. This shit is all about flows, fuck a fashion show. Hip hop 101, Professor Diggy, yo. And if you want it laid back, call Kenny Lattimore. No disrespect to these men cause I like R&B. But right here in my class, we learn the MC. It's all about the zigga zigga. Yeah, the scratch a cut. Graffiti art, jamming in the park, holding your nuts. Motherfuckers, I am hip hop. I walk hip hop. I talk hip hop. I need hip hop. I lust hip hop. I love hip hop. B-boy, round the clock, doing it nonstop. Flawless, Jiggy gon' hit you with the rawness. Pass me the mic and I'ma scorch it. And when we're done with it, me just toss it. But never force it. My shit is flawless. Muddy ranks hit you with the rawness. Pass me the mic and I'ma scorch it. And when we're done with it, me just toss it. But never force it. Peep the groove attack and samba, we about to fly high. Fuck majors, we independent like the 4th of July. Why? I guess we didn't really share the same vision, but it was their decision. Them fuckers just wouldn't listen, but now look who's bitching. My fifey cuts with precision, it's my ass they kissing. Don't worry about what I'm shipping. Ask for Jive, I know they hate on how I blow up the spot. How quickly they forget what got they ass to the top. What they figure, I'll bust my ass to feed they dirty ass kids. Get the fuck out of here. Fuck them up, Britney Spears. These cats will turn you against your brethren if you let them in hell. Hence the reason me and my former partner don't talk now. Communication is the key. Capital word be unity. These folks will drive you to your grave. They come and read your eulogy. Independent like Philly. They just can't do shit for me, but suck me slow. Go sign an MC with some half-ass flow. But I understand these styles. They just simply in denial. Forever wanting to play games. But guess what? I'm not a child. For the new breed of MCs, learn to own your shit cheap. Stay black. Keep the real purchase that book by Kashif. Fuck a waiting to exhale and leak his act must release. While all you so-called CEOs and A&Rs get impeached. Say fudge, should never let me off the damn leash. Now break it down now. I am hip hop. I sleep hip hop. I'm on hip hop. I love hip hop. I love hip hop. I need hip hop. B-boy round the clock, doing it nonstop. And I'm flawless. Jiggy gonna hit you with the rawness. Fifey leaving MCs feeble, cause they feckless. Featherweight niggas got me fed, I'm here to fix shit. Diggy, fearless one,
what?
Who giving feedback?
Miss your face and feces, black. I'm saying fuck that. Hip hop, something you feel. You can't sound feminine. Rhythm kids, hip hop fellowship. Ayo, we live for this. Most niggas beefy assholes out, sounding like duplicates. Feline shit, I'm a dog, can't fuck with it. I got the ability to produce like fertilization. Rich in material, you need a demonstration. Forget fraudulation, peak the maturation. No vacation, time to flourish, fuck the faking. Fluidity, baby, it's the shit you can't fathom. Niggas still flirting with floozy chickens with flat booties. Fixated with them fake chicks, them hoes have been in porn flicks. You need to do you, get to know about this flow shit. Flaming MCs, since the days of sweating flat top. I got the flair for this, I love the fickle sport of hip hop. I live for check one, twos, and you don't stop. Mr. Cottrell, make the beat drop. Alphabet soup for the mind, body and soul. Try it, you may like it, congrats. Yourself a bowl. I'm sure most of my B-boys and girls can straight relate. Before it's late, don't be fake, grab a plate. Alphabet soup for the mind, body and soul. Try it, you may like it, congrats. Yourself a bowl. I'm sure most of my B-boys and girls can straight relate. Before it's late, don't be fake, grab a plate.
Grab a plate, 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 grab a plate.
As I commence to set it off with this confident conglomerate consisting of concoctions we have carved up for you. My crew calmly stays consistent, but at the same time we're confused by the corny BS you'll listen to. I do consider conquering these cornballs till they catch up with their conscience, then console them about the bullshit that they choose to do. Who's concerned with some clown wearing Cartier's fronting like he down with each and every damn crew? It's time to wake up, my brother. It's time to wake up, my sister. Let's consult with one another, cause these cats ain't got a clue. Let's confide in one another, combine with one another, coordinate, cooperate on how the hell we moving through. What will it take to convince you that this world is so corrupt? Can we converge at a convention showing that we give a fuck? See, life is more than what you claim to be, corralling in that cup. I'm constipated by the corny shit most choose to construct.
Sick of gimmicks, mimics, pen mods, whack rhymes, rhymes.
Underdog, I have an undying love for this rap shit, which leaves MCs unready, which is unfortunate. I know me, dropping gems on this LP was unforeseen, but most MCs are just unfit. Fuck with this legend for Queen, fuck that. My MC status, unforgettable, which is lovely, which gives me reason to show you why you bees my understudy. Who dares to challenge this? Bring his unequal ass here. You spit first, then I'll show you why this battle's unfair. Yeah, now you frontin' like my style be unfamiliar. You can't test the Undertaker, fuck it, I had to kill you. Undermine me if you like, but it's been said and told. Who laugh last, they laugh best. Now watch the saga unfold.
Y'all niggas suck.
Y'all
niggas suck, word up.
Alphabet soup for the mind, body and soul. Try it, you may like it, congrats. Yourself a bowl. I'm sure most of my B-boys and girls can straight relate. Before it's late, don't be fake, grab a plate. Alphabet soup for the mind, body and soul. Try it, you may like it, congrats. Yourself a bowl. I'm sure most of my B-boys and girls can straight relate. Before it's late, don't be fake, grab a plate.
Yo, word up, we need to get it together for real, know what I mean? Let's do it for the kids, man. We can't afford not to, it's the only thing we have. They'd rather listen to us kick it in the verse than to listen to Miss Crabtree at school, you know what I'm saying? So we gotta be aware of what we saying, how we say it, know what I mean? We can't be faking no jacks with the children, you know what I mean? And keep it real with yourself, we can keep it real with them, you know what I'm saying? But on the real though, I wanna give a shout of love, peace, and respect to the mighty Zulu Nation. Zulu Nation, Zulu Nation, Zulu Nation, Zulu Nation, Zulu Nation, Zulu Nation, Zulu Nation. Miscellaneous shit, baby. Meaning. Yeah, I make you wanna rock to the joint, roll up a joint, bust shots to the joint, spike lead to the joint, bounce to the joint, screw to the joint,
say what?
Yeah, you know it's on point, just vibe to the joint, ride to the joint, bump and grind to the joint, then skate to the joint, now slide to the joint, act wild with the joint, once again it's on point,
here we go.
Party over here, fuck y'all over there. Drinks on Malik, you live once, I don't care. Love the nightlife like Sunny Love Share. Bound to take a shorty home, put her ass in the air. Look at Miss Titty, I think she type pissy. One of the simpler ways that a bro can get busy. Fat Joe Pun said it's all about Trizzy. Spit the game in the air, in the coach she hit me. Had to give it to her, came out, pulled out my zipper. Now I'm like, whoa, cause here come my baby father. Shit, money's big, I think I'm gonna need backup. He walked right past me and smacked her ass up. Woo, that's a close one. Damn, let me bounce. Third floor, gotta see who else is in the house. Up
North reppin' with these chicks from down south. Shorty sippin' Hennessy, singin' put it in your mouth. Rock to the joint, roll to the joint, bust shots to the joint, Spike Lee to the joint, bounce to the joint, screw to the joint. You know it's on point. Vibe to the joint, ride to the joint, bump and grind to the joint, unwind to the joint, slide to the joint, act wild to the joint. You know it's on point. Come on. On tour, chillin' out, we at the after party. Common sense, most deaf, fuckin' everybody. For killin' at the telly, I'm scoopin' me a hottie. Chill a load of girls and no shorties lookin' sloppy. Came through the door, made the dance go wild. Shorty sayin' my name like Destiny's Child. So I just smile, yet I'm thirstin' like how. I know I'm type foul, to be steady on the prowl. Eyes wide open like a motherfuckin' owl. Who's a tick bitty chick with the Colgate smile? Said her name was Taffy, with no spider acne. Straight from St. Louis, said she loved to do me. Smacked her on the ass as if she worked a big sippy. Wanted to give my neck a hickey, but something's about a tricky. Looked at the broad, oh shit, it couldn't be. The J to the A to the N to the E. You don't understand, ask EPMD. Thinking to myself, goddamn it, why me? Thinking to myself, goddamn it, why me? Thinking to myself, goddamn it, why me? Rock to the joint, roll up a joint, bust shots to the joint, Spike Lee to the joint, bounce to the joint, screw to the joint. You know it's on point.
No doubt.
Now vibe to the joint, ride to the joint, bump and grind to the joint, unwind to the joint, slide to the joint, act wild to the joint. You know it's on point.
No doubt, no doubt.
You know it's on point.
No doubt.
You know it's on point.
No doubt.
You know it's on point.
On point.
On point. Yeah.
Super Dave on the track.
Yes.
Yo, Fife. Fuck these smooth rapping ass motherfuckers. Bring that shit raw and right. Rhythm Kid. RIDDIMKIDZ. You know how we fucking do.
When folks say they want some raw hip-hop, this who they quick to call Diggy Dog. Cause my shit be Neanderthal. Some call it primitive, pertaining to an earlier time. Can't help but go back to them years like 89, when brothers gave a damn about the beats and rhymes. Now life is only about a party, ice is worn by everybody. But what are you singing lyrically? Come on, seriously. See, that's what's wrong with this motherfucking industry. MCs be listening to their A&R friends, but they ain't your friends. They ain't into setting no trends. It's all about them and how you can make them some ends. But fuck that, I'm here to make sure that skills transcend. Where there's a pat and a pen, Fife gon' make him some yen. With Mr. Fudge on his job, hot tech on the blend. Wifey holding me down, granny singing me hymns. Urging me to praise God and keep my eyes on him. Just to look exact, seeing he's a minute to me. Simply put things in perspective on how to MC and being all I can be. Done deal, and that's real. Fife the baby face of hip hop with the roar with the pill. I'm here to do what I can do and then I'm done with that.
Yo, fuck that, that's where the realness at.
I know you fraud ass rappers can't attest to that. Yeah.
Yo, fuck that, that's where the realness at.
Real raps ain't that to wait while the rest fake jack. Yo,
fuck that, that's where the realness at.
The realness, and that's my word.
Queens, Cincinnati, Cincinnati.
One time for your mind, this is how we do. Fife Dawg, drop gems, high tech produce. And it don't stop,
don't
we
stop.
Got the short shot.
Sure, short
it's shot. It's for the betterment of hip hop. One time for your mind, this is how we do. Fife Dawg, drop gems,
high tech
produce. And it don't stop,
don't
we
stop.
Got the short shot.
Sure,
it's
shot.
It's for the betterment of hip hop. So you wanna be that superstar, but you're more like Nova. Shining for a week, by next Monday you're over. Anytime you see your mic, better look over your shoulder. Bow! Before you get smacked with the boulder. Thought my attitude was cold for 2G, it's even colder. Bitter, MCs get kicked right in his shitter. Mutt ranks more controversial than Adolf Hitler. Test me, you gettin' cut with this here log splitter. Now who's iller? Backs get snapped like Tostitos to tears. My shit be killer dilla. Planet of the apes, fuck the Magilla. Feel me, black, to Queens, New York, where y'all at? Lick two shots and out of the air, from front to back. Too many rappers running round, frontin' like they the bomb. Oh, you hard, but be the first to read the 23rd song. Did you think you'll just get over with your looks and charm? on? Or did you study the style that the next was on?
Come on!
Time's up for the fraudulent people style that I implement. I'm a saint, but god damn, I'm so innocent. Shit's just so critical, niggas don't wanna hear the lyrical. Any wonder why this rap game's so goddamn fickle? Peep the fake shit that the whack suburban rapper be on. One or two rappers from the project, they might sing love songs. Tell me, is something wrong? Damn right, niggas ain't tight, and they won't be tomorrow, next February, and damn sure not tonight. You wanna know why? Cause Iggy Dog is in they eyesight. You wanna know why? Cause Five Dog is in they eyesight. Yo, I'm here to do what I can do, and then I'm done with that.
Yo, fuck that, that's where the realness at.
I know you fraud ass rappers can't deal with that.
Yo, yo, fuck that, that's where the realness at.
Real raps aimed at your wig while the rest fake jack.
Yo, yo, fuck that, that's where the realness at.
The realness,
and that's my word.
Queens, Cincinnati, Cincinnati.
One time for your mind, this is how we do. Five Dog drop gems,
hot tech. Well,
say, oh, do that, do that, do that, that, that. Now all my ladies say, ow. Fellas say, oh, do that, do that, do that, that, that. Yo, kid, remember daddy's house when that nigga Puffy used to be throwing that ill joint? Remember Powwow, son? Word up. Yo, remember High Rollers out in Houston? We had an Astrodome. I remember all that bullshit. Remember motherfucking movers and shakers out in Raleigh, Durham? I know my cousin Mike know about that shit right here. Word up. Yo, word up, kid. We used to be doing it, though. Remember Lacey's on Sundays out in L.I.? Hit up the White Castles right after that shit. And have to take mad long shits when you got home. Word up. Yo, the rink on Tuesday. Woo! That's when SNS, you know what I'm saying? Yo, Pete, run that.
I used to use the Afro sheen. Knicks and Lakers was my favorite basketball team. Underground MC, but I could bring it mainstream. Rap style being sing like motherfucking Tom Green. In them all the words are rocking on my microphone fiend. Trini say yes, Jamaica say scene. Gotta hold it down for Queen. People still taking rapping for a joke. All they know is chips, whips, stank, poles, and smoke. What we need is raw pupils who will practice their craft. Going hard to the extreme, why would you go half-assed? Call me the Cal Ripken of the industry. See rappers shine, as well as see some hang their head in misery. No matter what, whoever said, I stuck with it. Stay committed. Hence the reason competition stay getting shitted on what? I've held shit in for so long.
Go ahead, Fife, get your man on.
Reminiscing about them school lunch tables I used to bang on. Run DMC at MSG getting they shine on. Knowing one day I'd get that chance show. And the reward wasn't just dope, it was when people hit the dance floor. A win-win coach of lyrics or a shorty singing, can I kick it? Yeah, that's the ticket, go ahead, show me your tribe spirit. Man, listen, I'm here to tell it. Success was bound to come high, I know I could smell it. Fife be sharper than an arrow. Equivalent to Pete Rock or Primo, collecting vinyl. Cause it's all about the love, yo. Battle whoever, whenever, let's get it on, yo. Busted ass like no tomorrow, just to keep the flows up to par. But nowadays, none of you maggots would like to spar. But here are 10 years in the cut, 5 of them, 3 of them, dope, 2 of them, and such and such. But like they say, a true champ, he always rises. Fife Dawg, the LP, full of surprises.
Let me find out.
Your niggas ain't got no clout.
Let me find out.
Your niggas got my name in your mouth.
Let me find out.
The label's late with putting shit out.
Let me find out. Let me find out. Let me find out.
You want me to come blow up the spot?
Let me find out.
These chickens is all in the cop.
Let me find out.
You don't know about Pete Rock.
Let me find out. Let me find out.
On my way to the club, better known as One Tweezy, where you'll find them fake ballers and some hoes looking sleazy. The place where robbing a nigga is so easy. Same club where strippers go, I think I found one to please me. 1:30 in the morning, taking it easy. This one dude's all up in my shit. For a sec, I thought I had tissue. I overheard him saying that my rap style was pussy. I'm nothing on my own, the rest were better without me. I couldn't comprehend, he said it under his breath. But when I did, no hesitation, took my business, I stepped. What you say? Excuse me, pardon? Oh, no, beat on bitch sucker. Now you wanna act shy? You know my name, motherfucker. Straight pussy nigga. On that was what you don't know. Believe me, you, man, you can get that ass bust for the show. Just because a nigga rapping, what you think it can't happen? What the deal? You wanna dance? We can get Jake to scrapping. I'm saying, Pete, you know the drilly black. New Yorkers to the fullest, we don't know how to act. But on a professional level, should I deal with this? Like the goody mom say, I'm too real for this. Work too motherfucking hard for this. Used to lie, cheat, steal for this. An innovator when it comes to this. Feed my fam with this. Putting clothes on they back with this. Bust my ass to be a part of this. Living my life with this. Making people straight rejoice in this. Ah, fuck it, I'm so nice with this. I make your broad drop her drawers for this. Slit her wrist for this. So now what, punk, bitch? But fuck it though, I ain't tripping. I know an asshole when I see one, just don't get caught slipping. So what the fuck now, nigga? Your sucker needs is right here in my pants, behind my zipper.
Let me find out.
Your niggas ain't got no clout.
Let me find out.
Your niggas got my name in your mouth.
Let me find out.
Your label's late for putting shit out.
Let me find out. Let me find out. Let me find out.
You want me to come blow up the spot?
Let me find out.
Your niggas is all in the car.
Let me find out.
You don't know about Pete Rock.
Let me find out. Let me find out. Let me find out.
2000. 2001, 2002,
let me find out.
4 or 5.
86, 789, till 2000, Bumba can turn.
Show.
You hear me? Live life, live long, stay strong. Come on!
Malik, the Pfeiffer Freak.
Yeah, what's up? One and only. What's the deal?
Yo, what's up? My name is Vanessa. How you doing?
Well, you looking kind of good.
I'm saying you looking kind of good yourself.
Yo,
so you buying me a drink? I'll take a sex on the beach.
I'll sex you on the beach, all right. I'm saying you ain't even know me 5 minutes. You asking me for a fucking drink. You ain't even laying.
I'm saying you ain't know me 5 minutes.
Are you
asking me to fuck?
Are you giving me
hell
brains?
No, I'm not fucking you.
Man, bend over. Yo. Yes, yes. Muddy ranks in a place.
Muddy ranking.
But in the immortal words of Shabba Ranks.
World of girls.
You got some sweet. You got some foul. I'm about to break it down. Check it out. Let me know. Are you ready?
What?
Are you ready for this? Do you like it?
What?
Do you like it like this? Are you ready?
What?
Are you ready for this? Do you like it?
What?
Do you like it like this? Are you ready?
What?
Are you ready for this? Do you like it?
What?
Do you like it like this? Are you ready?
What?
Are you ready for this? Do you like it?
What?
Yo. As I cruise through this ATL town, my eyes brown, chilling, freshly dipped when I get down. Yorobi, tell him about the puppy named Mutty. Pack lifestyles galore in case a chick wanna hunt me. I'm rough with mines. Tell me who's rougher making honeys express they self like salt and pepper. Not saying that sex makes everything better, but if all else fails, I'ma fuck that tail. Now watch out now, damn, look at your trunk. We can take it to the rest right now and get it drunk.
Sing, shorty, swing it my way.
It's only right, turn my door, I walk it in and see the real side. I like, fuck a fife. I'm on some Shawn Michaels shit tonight. On some 5'3" shit, but I don't eat shit. But if you act right and you ain't about games, then my spooing can be longer than his last name. Now tell me something good before I hang up your frame. Three humps in the mouth, this shit is mad lame. Mad lame?
Mad lame?
Three humps in the mouth, this shit is mad lame. When it comes to skins, ain't no shame on my game. Money orders you to bend over. You can't live with him, you just can't live with him. So don't waste my time, just bend
over.
Now if you frontin' on the tail, then you get the cold shoulder. Diggy orders you to
bend over.
Girl, you're not getting younger, you are just getting older. So hurry up your ass and
bend over.
Are you ready? Are you ready for this? Do you like it? Do you like it like this? Now are you ready? Are you ready for this? Do you like it? Do you like it like this? Are you ready? Are you ready for this? Do you like it? Do you like it like this? Now are you ready? Are you ready for this? Do you like it? Forever in the jam with a disc be looking lace. Dancing to the tunes of Cool J and Babyface. Me and my crew, no doubt, we in the place. Ass everywhere.
Yes, son, this place is great.
Bumped into this cutie, damn, who you looking straight? Check the backyard, can I guard that with the gate? Slim trim, brown skin, what's your name?
Selena Cake.
Where you from?
Trinidad, but I live here in the States.
It's only been 3 months, but I'm searching for a mate. Word round town is you love to penetrate. Of course, baby girl, what's the deal? You want a taste? What stain is on your brain? I can never be erased. Sound good, Mr. Man, from what I hear, that is the case. Style be so super that you should wear a cape. I love the way you sound on all five of your tapes. Plus, you're always on the job like Mr. Slate. Of course, our best friend just has to play a hate. And being who I am, why should Fifey hesitate on this in the ass? Yo, Jay, look at her face. Her motherfucking voice got way too much bass. Now back your ass up off me and give me my space. You know your fucking breath smell like chemical waste. Not to mention that ass, it be way overweight. Keep that ass out of Wendy's and lay off them shits. Now back to you, Selena. Damn, I admire your shape. Fuck you, Mr. Ranks, you just dissed my date. Now what I'm supposed to do, scratch my head and ask why? You know that rug munching's at an all-time high. You know these chicks today are just hot, hot, hot. And me and my crew just wanna get high and watch. I won't hold it against you, the things that you do. I'll just have you know that I'm a lesbian too. So wiggle your ass here and swim over them titties. If you need to pay bills, take your ass to Magic City. Don't mean to act shitty, but so sedity. You need to pay bills and take your ass to Magic City.
What? All you're looking for is dime money.
What?
You can't want this,
one game,
it's fight, Dickie.
What?
I get
Jersey.
What?
Blowing
what?
Up the spot.
What?
Giving back
what?
Shots.
J Quest.
What?
You know you
what?
Can't test.
What?
Blowing
what?
Up the spot.
What?
Giving
what?
Back shots. When it comes to skins, ain't no shame in my game. Ain't no money orders you to bend over.
What?
I'll fuck you in a Land Cruiser or a Range Rover. Biggie orders you to
bend over.
Bend over. If you're fucking with your ass, then you get the cold shoulder. Biggie orders you to
bend over.
And younger, you are just getting older. So hurry up your ass
to bend over.
Like rhythm kids, baby, we don't wanna bend over. Rhythm kids, baby, we don't wanna bend over.
My name is Malik, y'all.
Styles, you bend your ass over.
No doubt, y'all.
I come to real bend
over.
Rhythm kids, baby, we don't wanna bend over.
On the ball, y'all.
Baby, we don't wanna bend over.
And all these bitches on the way, we will never bend over.
But I think he's what I never ever know.
Slum Billy
got them bending over.
What?
All over.
Detroit,
Michigan, down to Atlanta, GA.
New York,
we don't play.
Around my way,
one nine,
Long Island.
Yep,
we New wildin'.
Square.
Yugoslavia,
Gilmore.
No doubt I'm slobbin' up.
Shut your cunny hole.
Malik, what are you going to do with your life? Are you going to stand on the corner? Are you going to sit around with your friends? You want to wear new sneakers? You want to have nice clothes? How about getting a job? How about finishing school? How about getting your life together? Don't you want to prosper? Don't you want to be somebody?
So she next,
who would have known the premature born will be grabbing microphones?
Marty Rankin.
Poor Malik is Zach Taylor to Walton Sherrill. Grew up being a sports fanatic, wanting to box for gold medals. Influenced by the likes of Ali and Sugar Ray, Magic Johnson, Tony Dorsett, and Dr. J. Then came the Cold Crush, LL Cool J. Pop said he had to move to Cali, but nah, I had to stay. New York was all I ever knew. Plus, hip hop started tweaking. Block parties every weekend, come home late, catch a beatin'. Getting grounded for months to the jams, young Fife was sneak. Only 4'6", still the lady savvy teeth. I reminisce about them hot New York nights, grabbing mics and help. God forbid if your flow isn't tight. Queens, L.I., nothing but flavor over here. I can tell you but so much because you had to be there. Growing up, I spent my time with my Nana. Mom was at work, knew every verse in the Bible. I damn near lived in the church. Nana was Seventh-day Adventist. Those days I can't forget. All day, Saturday, I'd have to wait until the sun set.
Friends would knock on my door.
Can Malik come out to play?
No, hon, no way, not today.
He has to pray. Those famous words that my granny would say. Therefore, I run my ass upstairs and sneak on the TV.
Aw, shit, so trained.
Better act like you know, I used to turn the volume down so nobody would know. Now while I stared at Jody Watley, I would practice my flow. Look at all the masses, yo. No doubt on the low. Steady enjoying the show. Everything good to go. Lo and behold, granny was right at the door. Now I'm dealing with the punishment of pain. I sure deserved it. Sinning to the fullest. Only 3 hours since the sermon. Then comes the fatal question. Did you learn anything from service? But in the name of hip hop, for real, it's all worth it. You know my name.
5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-
Growing up in a West Indian household, it was real.
All my Trini, Bajans, Haitians, Jamaicans,
they know the deal.
So many days doing nada,
watching cartoons on the couch,
Underdog, Mighty Mouse,
with the Twizzler in my mouth.
Mom Dukes used to say,
that's all you care about.
Eat, drink, sleep, shit, the toilet in my house. Dropped out of high school, went to get a GED. The only thing that on my mind is how I'm gonna MC.
Got kicked out the crib,
with my aunt in D.C.
Used to make my house cool
by selling nickel bags of weed.
Here and there I'd cop some gear,
but I would save up my dough.
$80 an hour
just to hit studio.
Every day, every night,
I'd be spitting my flows.
Enter talent shows with Lou,
cause they love the go-go.
Walking off the stage back,
your motherfuckers don't know.
Finally made a decision
to take my ass back home.
Cop the job at Mickey D's,
flipping burgers with cheese.
Had to find a better way,
cause this wasn't my speed.
Tight uniform pants
with the arch in the back.
Phone ring, it's for fight.
What up, Shahid, where you at?
Job, motherfucker,
we just signed a contract.
Say word,
word bond.
I give that uniform back.
Now I'm happier than a mother.
Yo, you can't tell me shit.
Couldn't wait to tell my mama.
I'm a celeb now, I quit.
From the tender age of 9,
this is all I dreamed of.
Hip hop, the first chick
to ever have me in love.
Tell the world my name.
5-5-5-5-5.
Singing this damn hook.
Say you wanna be a fly MC,
uh-huh.
But can you really fuck with 5 Diggy?
Hell no.
You claim about how you get much bank, but money can you fuck with mud ranks? I be the MC with the illest styles, cause on the microphone I get buck wild.
Say what?
Yeah, fuck that.
Say
Baseline, yo. Hit me. Check it. I'm shitting on rappers this year. Who the fuck claims they want some of this here?
I don't know.
Go ahead, show your face.
Shall I crush your shit now?
Say a smidgen of a word
and I'll bust your shit down.
How dare you stand in my face with that old nonsense?
Swords are rough lyrics,
yo, fuck that rubber room concept. I backsmack niggas who claim to be the hardest. Say the word battle and I'll gladly do the honors.
Enough for the past decade, you heard me on some mild shit. Never had a chance to do some wild out shit.
Being at some folks I knew were on some bitch like shit. Such as the label,
on top of that,
shady cats at the management. I made a vow, no more getting penetrated. Fuck that old happy shit. Peep the style that's demonstrated right here, nigga. Cause shit be real, nigga. Why them cats be acting funny, you can go figure. What the fuck? You thought the dicky was a pussy, nigga? Or better yet,
what?
I ain't have it in me, nigga. Man, please, I wax them sick
with all types of variations.
While you jerk artists and put out bogus compilations. Then when shit hits the fan,
niggas go on vacation. I wanna join the nation.
Yo, fuck them clowns, right? Yo, beat the bullshit they making. They faking. Look at all the talent they wasting. Now every artist on the roster, you know they straight fucking breaking. No more of that will fight be taken. It's money time. Like Heather B, I'm taking mine. And that's my word. I'm more anxious than genuine. I'll take it on some M.O.P., meaning blasting on. Once again for 2000, muddy game refined. Why do I bank a Scorpio, the motherfucking sign? And to whom it may concern, kiss my mind. You couldn't hear the first time, would nigga press rewind? The fuck y'all thought, Diggy Dog wouldn't get his shine? Yo, let me find out they corny, you know that ass is mine. And if you like to see me, I ain't too hard to find. Just email me at
www.kissmybehind@suckmytesties.com.
And I'll gladly show you maggots while you link the bomb. Don't you fight, you fuck that money, I'm just getting warm. To whom it may concern, fuck that, it's on.
It's on,
it's on, it's on, it's on,
it's on,
it's on. It's ventilation, I gotta air some things out. I know a few understand what I'm talking about. Hold up, take that with you, take that with you. Hold that, take that with you, take that with you. Hold that, ventilation, I gotta air some things out. I know a few understand what I'm talking about. Hold that, take that with you, take that with you. Hold that, take that with you, take that with you. Hold that.
Why think he got these rappers feeling
uneasy?
Physically and mentally, they say they want to MC,
but it ain't meant to be.
I discredit all jerks with full force
till they discover who's the man.
Which leads me to this next discord.
I'm so disgruntled hip hop,
cause yo, it's disgraceful.
Disinfect all of your roaches,
clean them up, Lord, thank you.
What we need is discipline.
All of these raps are so trifling.
Should I disjoint?
I can't do that cause I'm a hip hop disciple.
Standing next to Bam Bottle,
calling forth, this how we do.
Those who disrespect the culture,
what?
We seeing you.
Disfigure you.
Disfigure you.
Disgorge you.
Disgorge you.
The sign of some seeds know the flavor. They get this favor.
So from now on, my brethren, use your discretion.
Don't fuck yourself, and if you do,
I hope you're using protection.
How many you murdered on your album?
Or is that just for attention?
These labels got your like mom.
So I'ma play Jimmy Henson.
My dog for 2000.
Making moves like George Jesse.
Every dog has his day.
So this year, no half step.
To hear Fife Diggy on the mic?
Yes, sir.
It's such a blessing.
Now, get the fuck out my session, you punk bitch.
Ventilation, I gotta air some things out. I know a few understand what I'm talking about.
Hold that, take that with you, take that with you.
Hold that,
take that with you, take that with you.
Hold that, it's ventilation.
I gotta air some things out.
I know a few understand what I'm talking about.
Now hold that,
take that with you, take that with you.
Hold that,
take that with you, take that with you.
Hold that.
Yo, man, I put this on everything I love. In the name of the 192, we gotta come up on the cover.
Straight up, man.
Let's lay that shit down, man.
It's real hard, man.
192, raw, baby.
We out here with that unraw, man. Know what I'm saying? No fiends coming back, man.
Straight up.
It's real.
Low, bay,
snag,
and five. This is how we hold it down every night.
Hey, yo, it's low,
bay, snag,
and five.
Money in our pocket and our ticks is right. Hey, yo, it's low,
bay, snag,
and five. this is how we hold it down every night.
Hey yo, it's Low,
Bay,
Snap,
and Fife.
Hey yo, money in our pocket and our chicks is right.
There's a lot of niggas out there that spit that shit, and it's a lot of motherfuckers that just talk shit. But a nigga like me, I got 100% G to have a homeless nigga come to cop a tape off me. I do my thing with the flows, do my thing with the hoes, and my nigga Bayloy keep a fresh pair of bows. When it's time to rock raps, you better be on your toes. It's Big Low, I come through with the murderous rhymes. Man, Mike got shit, but he ain't fucking with mine. Chick be like, yo, who the fuck left the pussy open? Feeling fucked up in the skins while he's choking. Mad cause a nigga like me left it open. I'm the cat on the low in the hood who be creeping. Catch me with a hot black chick or a Rican. If shorty blow the spot, fuck it, we just won't be speaking. But trust me, she'll be back by the motherfucking weekend. Cause I stays on my toes when it comes to the freaking. I kick the hot shit to keep my whole team eating.
When it comes to rap, I got an arm like a quarterback. That nigga to put your daughter on the track to sell a body. Not stretched for paper, it's more to rap. It's the fans that like to see me pop bottles at every party. Got a Vance website for fiends to order crack. I'm the mayor of my hood, I thought I tortured that. Don't be nervous, you're worthless. Be all you can be. That nigga's better off joining the service. Don't hustle, you're a baby. Why don't you sell Gervis? 12-12-58, hit me cake off like Curtis Mayfield. And reach your nigga, stay still. That niggas, don't y'all know y'all can't fuck around with bass skills? Coming heavy like the Rangos with thick soles. I rap like hair store, sell weaves of Kim Cole.
This a holy devil and the bully like what? Uh-huh. Running through life and not giving a fuck.
Right.
Gotta get your paper, never mind these sluts. They ain't going nowhere, we can always get butt.
Uh-huh.
This a holy devil and the bully like what?
Come on.
Running through life and not giving a fuck.
Give a fuck.
Gotta get
yo.
Your paper, never mind these sluts. They ain't going nowhere, we
for
can
real.
Always get butt.
Hit the record button, snags about the fossilizing tape deck. I spit more classic than niggas in raves popping acid. Now beat my tax, spent many nights without a mattress. When I go birdie snag in a Gucci casket, I ride platinum black, but it's only on the plastic. It's the fourth quarter, Pete the snag as he stretches. Got niggas claiming players, but you warming up the benches. I back crack bitches on mats, rip out extensions. Hit the box on your backboard, piss on your trackboard. Hijack a Concorde and land it in the QU. Shea Stadium on the roof with a Palladium. And get head till I bore through this chicken's cranium. If any guns pull, snag will be the one aiming them. Letting off like a menace, I wet your fucking tree and leave you careless. Snag said it, it's time to end this.
Last but not least is Mutt Ranks. Nice with the mic and you can take that to the bank. Knocking all you maggots out the park like the Yanks. First nigga on stage, that's my word, he getting shanked. No longer Five Dogs, see them bloody days are done with. Muddy Ranks now, time that I get on some dumb shit. It's great going solo, that's my motherfucking word. You know my style, babe, gotta put myself first. Anybody popping shit, then they get what they deserve. From chicks I get more action than a motherfucking verb. Come on, come on, and you all will get served. Cats is hard-headed, when the fuck will they learn? Too many fraud rappers, I don't know what them I deal with. For those that's hard of hearing, G, I'ma make you feel it. Fuck your pot smoking and your sips of Hennessy. The pussy that you get, what the fuck that mean to me? Handcuff these clowns in the rhymes they be saying. One smack to the mouth, and they know you ain't playing. When I'm on the mic, son, there won't be no delaying. Them niggas frontin' hard be the same niggas praying. Now I'm saying,
this I'm all the devil and the bully like what?
Ha-ha.
Running through life and not giving a
still
fuck.
Still don't give a fuck.
Gotta get
yo.
Your paper, never mind these sluts.
Say what?
They ain't going nowhere,
say
we
word.
Can always get bust.
Come on.
This I'm all the devil and the bully like what?
Yeah. Yeah.
Running through life and not giving a fuck. Gotta get your paper, never mind these sluts. They ain't going nowhere, we
for
can
real.
Always get bust.
You know what? You know what? You know what? We've been through so much together. When I first got down in like 79, pre-tribe, during tribe, post-tribe, saw gravy. Can't let you go.
Used to think this game was a fairy tale until I met you. Never into bullshit. You were happy being you. My face would just glow anytime you walked past. Making a brother jitter every time my eyes clashed. You were cooler than cool,
cool.
Smarter than most,
smart.
Which made the 5-footer get closer than close. And to our 10-year bond, I have to give a toast. Cause the way that I feel, yo, it ain't no joke. You got a brother feeling high like Buzz or Buzz when he smokes. And I ain't no weed head, so I might just choke. But if you make a power move and decide to be around, then word to flip mode, I smoke a whole damn pound. From Trini to Atlanta,
yes.
I'm a romantic.
Uh-huh.
Take you to ecstasy anytime I get the chance to. And I can rock you all night if you want me to. So what you wanna do?
Come on.
No doubt.
I gotta love Jones for your body and your steel tone. Unplug the phone, we needs to be all alone. Torn straight for 8 months, which means you can't front. And you know, and I know, I got what you want. Never cuff you at the top, true. I'll try to stop. You see, I get amped a lot when the crowd starts to rock. This one dime up front started to win the wop. The way she licked the lips, it made her brother real hot. She had the grill and knee along. Smile of Stacey Dash, fronts like Lisa Carson with a Mary Blige. Ooh, my friends be laughing hard cause I label you as fam. But they don't understand, you have made me who I am. And at the end of the day, yo, we'll have the last laugh. My boo's about to have twins, so we got to get the cash. But as long as I live, that's my word, I'ma be there for you, you. Besides, I love you. Mwah, mwah. Come on. Bob your head to this. Come on,
microphone.
Get on the dance floor.
Microphone.
And go for yours. See, when the label started frontin', you were always there. When the management was frontin', you were always there. There were times when I felt the group had want to replace me. Whether I'm right or wrong, you were there to embrace me. When you have too many cheats in one tent, how can you represent? Shit be buff, yet you were there to show me love. That's when I kindly picked you up and moved to ATL. My attitude was like, whatever, might as well go for self. Guess they felt I wasn't worth it, didn't think that fight he had it. But now who's moving units, motherfucking silly rabbits? Peace to the few who had my back. For them fakers in my clique, fuck you, that's that. Life has really been worth living since I found you, true. And there's nothing in this world that Malik won't do. You're my latest and my greatest inspiration, true. I put this on my granny Bible, I will die for you.
Enjoying the ride on this Ventilation album by my man Fife Dawg. I be your announcer, J-U-S. But before we sign off, we're gonna give a rest in peace to Malik Sealy, y'all.